All right, if you ever wanted to know what we do in surgery, I want to show you one important tool that's right over here. Follow me. So this is the ORA. It is what we use to measure the intraocular lens. After the cataract is removed, we double check the pressure, double check the vision with this ORA unit, and it tells us exactly what power we use for the implant during surgery. Let me bring you over to this way. On this side, you'll see the machine here, and it's basically the monitor that connects to the whole device, and it literally gives us another moment to double check the power of the eye during surgery. In the past, we used to take eye measurements before surgery. These measurements were fed into a calculator, and then the power of the lens implant was chosen. Sometimes the calculations were on target, and sometimes they were not. As surgeons, we wouldn't know until the next day whether we were on target with the calculations. And if we weren't, it meant that the patient either needed glasses or they would need another surgery to correct the vision. With advances in digital technology, we were able to bring the biometry measurements directly into the operating room with ORA. This means that during surgery, after the cataract has been removed and is out of the way, we can double check the vision of the eye. It's much more accurate this way, especially for patients that have larger cataracts, astigmatism, or who have a history of LASIK. With ORA, vision measurements are taken in real time during surgery so that we can fine-tune the implant power. The heads-up display allows the surgeon to make slight adjustments in focus to optimize vision, reduce astigmatism, and deliver the best results possible. In effect, ORA technology decreases the chance for measurement error and increases the possibility of that perfect 20/20 result. So during surgery, you'll see there's a microscope, and when we tilt up, you'll see the four lights. Those lights are what we use when you're in the middle of surgery. You're just gonna look. Right now it's off, but you'll see those lights, those four lights. That's what you look at during the surgery. Okay, so that's just one of the equipment that we use in surgery. It's called the ORA, and on the next video, I'll show you some of the other equipment that we use here during surgery. If you're ever curious and want to know something in particular, write your comment, write your question down below, and we'll go over it on the next video.